showing you some of our favorite items to update your spring wardrobe. So wanted to start with a refresh for your suit options for spring. This is a really handsome cobalt blue, or some would call it a Mediterranean blue. It's got a little tone-on-tone stripe. So we paired this with a Stefano Ricci tie, which is really handsome, and it's got a little pop of color, some powder blue, a little bit of red, and then we paired it with this fray sport shirt. So what's great about this shirt is you can wear it with a suit, or you can also wear it back to jeans and a cardigan. And then some of our favorite shoes for the season are the iconic John Lobs. This model's called the William, and this is a really handsome brown to update your spring wardrobe. A couple more pieces to invest in for the spring season. The first one we're gonna talk about, this is a really lightweight filled vest from 11T. What's super cool is you can wear this not only as a piece of outerwear, but I'd also recommend styling it with a suit or a sport coat. It's a good layering piece, especially if you travel. And then wanted to show you one of our favorite pieces of knitwear. This is by Cucinelli. It's really great with the English rib. And then we love the details on the collar and the banded bottom. So you've got the cream and the navy, and just a great neutral piece. You could wear it with white pants for the summer or navy cotton chinos and some cool sneakers. You're good to go. Showing you guys a couple more outfits to update your wardrobe for spring. This is one of our favorite new sport coats from Keaton. It's got a window pane pattern, but you can see in the details of the fabric, it's a little bit of donegal. You've got some of the natural yarn from the linen showing through, and there's a pop of blue, which is cool because you can also see it in these new horn buttons. Just about the subtle details with Keaton. Also the really handsome cobalt lining. So we paired this back with a new pair of jeans from Jacob Cohen. These are super lightweight and it's gray, which is a nice neutral as opposed to a dark blue jean. Put it with a white and turquoise linen pocket square from Drake's. And then we put this really great sport shirt that's cobalt blue and turquoise stripe from Frey. This is a spring look for some of our more casual guys. We paired this laser cut sweater jacket from Baldessari. And what's great about this piece, you can actually wear it year round. And we know, unfortunately, in Chicago, it's not necessarily the warmest all the time. So this is a really great piece to invest in because you can almost use it as a piece of outerwear and it can be a substitute for a sport coat or a cool cardigan. Always remember to keep the collar up. And we paired this with a fray sport shirt and some Jacob Cohen jeans. You can even wear this with like a casual polo or a cotton t-shirt underneath. It's a really versatile piece.